Let's get crisp and clean with no caffeine, right? Yeah. Let's get it, y'all. First of all, that record that I was about to do, I feel like I'm on that shit. We never made it to that shit though, with the MTV, when they be, you know, asking questions and shit. Fuck it, this is our problem tonight. This dude right here, right?
That's right.
Yeah.
I just want to say this, even if I don't even do one verse. And I'm going to do about like 100 or two. This dude, when he was at Tommy Boy, like, I think I was with Master of Ceremonies.
Yeah.
He's like, yeah, I want to sign you. I'm like, all right, this sound good. He said, well, hold up. I'm getting ready to bounce from here, and I'm getting ready to get a new deal on it. I'm like, sounds good. Sure enough. Called me. Boom. I'm going to tell you like this long story short. Whatever came to the music, and this is really important, like, because why y'all here today is because you're listening to Rare Grooves and shit. The shit that we listen to, the shit that my brother right here, Lars Professor.
Yes, sir.
Who digs and looks and searches for. Like, these are elements of the game that original, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't, you have to go through this process in order to be considered something, somewhat, as someone who digs in the crates. As someone who searches for that music because they love it that much. You understand? So that's important. He never compromised what we had to say or what we had to do. And that goes for Brand New Man, that goes for Leaders of the New School, that goes for Old Dirty Bastard, that goes for, ooh, who else? Pete Rock and CL Smooth. This motherfucker's responsible for all of those groups. It's real special, you know what I'm saying? Because he gave us our creative control and let us do what we had to do because he loved it that much. As a matter of fact, he had PC on this production on this shit right here. Play that, dude. This is a Dante SG50 joint right here. I don't know if y'all know it, if y'all do, I mean, we can try this shit up and keep a little on my eye, bro. Okay, everybody? Say what?
Step up to this.
Okay, D. Check it. Step to the rear, grab who is on arrival. Raising the ghetto, singing songs called survival. Running around town, giving all the girls food and snacks. I wouldn't try to steal and start you just by catching. Figured a way to get paid is to grab the recreational. Smooth as a razor, honey, don't take it personal. There's no need to try to diss this slinger. Baby boy, you catch a two snaps up and a finger. The Bobaloo bad boy, threat to the paranoid. Try to step to this,
his boy.
A new hit from the grand man, we nice like the Sandman. Game for a working, cause I gotta stop and head out. Bustin' is a trick that's not up my sleeve. It's possessed from that sir that works
when I breathe.
Playing in the shade with the A is the grain with the paint that I made from this tray. So get hip to the grip, you know where it's at. The chips if you wanna cash in on the waves. Grand Poover and I hug the head scared. Oh yeah, y'all know this record. You know what? Say what? Here we go. Now, see this part was kind of funny to me. This is Dante part right here. But I said it fucking it works, Dante. I like it. He did this shit right here. Step up to this. Can't you tell me? And people are counting some shit. I said, Grand Poole, but the high missing ruler, keep a 40 in the cooler shit. I know me, listen, buddy. Before I had to play in a foul way, catch a quick short stay at the holiday. The forecast says I won't be playing soccer with the dread. Ball is the hobby, then we're winners in the bed. For full size, the king size, the queen size, the high ride. Even bump beds, I know how to work the lead. If we went to answer, then you must be sick as cancer. Smooth romance, really ring a volley answer. So come take a dip with your
Bobby dancer.
Nasty, naughty, over six, coming shorty, but I'm long. I'm like, stretch out, so how I go, y'all?
On and on and on.
I fucks with y'all. Play that shit right there. Now this fucking right here, I got mad at him, cause he didn't know, I know, I found out. This was Mary J's title album song, What's the 411? But check it out, hold on, pull up. I'm letting the cat out the bag. And I never told you this, but I'll tell you tonight. I found out, right? Andre Harrell from Uptown Records is like, yo, fuck it, let's do a video. And I'm like, okay, you know what I'm saying? I never heard this shit before.
I gotta hear this.
We spoke to Dante Rush, and he said, we want 80,000.
Yeah.
What's this? I was like, why we never did a video of that shit? He said, because Dante Rush. You never said that?
Never said that.
We wanted to, I'm going to tell you, Dante. What was it, 16? Did I say, yeah, this is a bad fucking play that record, man. I don't know this shit. But this was that title album. This was when I was going up to Uptown Records and shit. I'm coming the next day, Puffy got the same shit I had on yesterday. Play this shit. We keep it 100 here. This is it. Did this shit in like 5 minutes, right? Oh, yeah, that's what it was. I hope somebody sent me this shit. This is not a vampire. Fuck it. You know what it is? We call this 411, right? What's the 411?
What's the 411?
We gotta go with all.
Seeing a nigga from last year, the boys in your back, Tommy Hill from the top, yeah. Take no shots, I'm doing lovely in all sports. Even spin the pole at the hole on my golf course. Some say I'm fancy, cause I'm horny and nasty. You might see some rugged giants, but I won't let it pass me. I take no shots, let suckers step up to see. I flip the script, we get harder than Jeopardy. I shot the chef
and the motherfucking daddy.
Shaq, but I can spill about that ass and I can make it last. Since I had some place, they end up catching them flash. The buzzer buzzer, I'm calling what's on, I read it now. It's getting Uber, baby, and I'm getting crazy cash. What's the 411? Let me know. Help me out, y'all, let's go. Let's do it. What's the 411?
What's the 411?
I got it going on.
I got it going on.
What's the 411?
What's the 411?
I got it going on. Somebody say yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Somebody say where my drink, where my drink.
Where my drink, where my drink.
Somebody say yeah, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucker.
I'm fucking with y'all, yeah. Oh, that. I ain't gonna get into that one, that shit right there. Oh, what the fuck you mean, nigga? Hey, I like that. Can we touch my mic a little bit? Can we get me a little crispy?
Yeah, sure. Hey. I found it. I want you to meet the best motherfucking child.
Right on.
Who is it? Where's Grandpa Mahali?
I like it.
Cameraman Johnny X with me.
I like it.
Cameraman Stud Diggy with me. Check out this go down, y'all. Drink it. I hear the flow all dims and low. Sit back to sit low as I count my dough. Grand Cooper Maxwell. Dookie, coming with the New York. We keep it real like jail when we might talk. Honey's no cause when I'm on a set. Grand Cooper be the one to get their steak box wet. So let me tell you something, baby. When you flow this road, it is home. I made this one for the babies in the party. The fun of hiding and dance body to body. Step one, first you move out and get away.
Step two,
then you grab money by the waist.
Step three,
then you look a dad in the face.
Step four,
now it's time to leave this place. Hold up, be careful of the Jesus. The teasers, the one who wants the money and the visas. I'ma tell mommy straight off the back. Please don't even go there with that. Dig it. This was designed to make the spine in your back wide. Grab who and nice it out for you every time. Talk to him, daddy.
And you say New York City, raise it up. And you say New York City. And you say New York City. And you say,
could it be I stayed away too long? Even since we wishing I was gone. Cause they wanna be where I are. But you can't get that far, so stop
wishing on the stars.
It's only one grand beat. So honey, do what you did on the night you creep with me. There's no doubt I agree with that. The butter track, the one that makes Tony's at the bend mat. I'm energetic, poetic, athletic, with good credit. So just move like Simon and I said it. See, my flow is just a step ahead of still wicked in the bed. Cause I'm down right dancing like like newlyweds. So back up from every bigger when it comes to getting down. I'm getting loose in the crack and here we and I. You never find a side like this if you say to me your mouth. So once you let blue bar, nice your party. I hit the flow like algebra. See, I've been doing this for years, I'm even in season. Dig it. Cause it falling just like the rain. Grandpa with too much for the brain. Now go diggers and try to get it. I left them backwards. They thought they fought it when they shouldn't. Cause blue bar's everything. And everything is. As I hit them with them, and then with them. Yeah, cause I just a grandpa for stud dookie do. You didn't know I was the bomb, baby. Somebody should have told ya. Johnny X should have told ya.
And you say New York City, raise it up. And you say New York City. And you say New York City. And you say.
Son, check this out. Pull up. Yo, check this out. This is a brand new being brothers in the building. We got rules to our shit. We on stage, like, we only got one mic tonight, but that's all right because we gonna flip it back and forth. And understand, y'all already know what I fuck with. Y'all know me, you know what I do, you know my grind. And you know I don't play with it, you know what I'm saying? Punch in the face if I have to. Whatever. I'll get punched in the face, because in order to know how to fight, you gotta know how to take a punch. You understand? Niggas been talking about they can knock a nigga out with. You gotta know how to get hit first. You know what I'm saying? You gotta know how to shake that off. That's why you gotta be right. Your shit gotta be right, because you might get punched and you might have to, ooh, I ate that. Now what? But check it out. We're brand new, meaning it's rules to our shit. We got some little rules. It's a well-known fact. A coward is a man who shoots a man in the back. You touch a little kid and get your fucking head cracked. And please, no loose talk on the jack. If you don't got money, then don't bet the stack. Don't take consigned work if you can't bring it back. And don't trust nobody if you don't know they act. Real respect, real money, nigga. Act as that. Understand? That's how we get there. We ready to move on, Steph? All right.